Hi everyone, welcome to Kambakwe News. The Citizens Coalition for Change former Mabvuku-Tafara MP Munyaradzi, Kufahakutizwi has been released on free bail by Harare Magistrate Esther Chichera. Kufahakutizwi is facing malicious damage to property charges after he allegedly smashed the windows of a vehicle belonging to pastors for ED affiliate, which was being used by ZANU-PF supporters were campaigning for his opponent in the build-up to Saturday's by-elections. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our page.